All right, so the mouth did some work and damage. Let's see what happens with this Coca-Cola. But first, let me shake it up. Okay, now let's do this. 3, 2, 1. That was wild, dude. And that is how you make a Coca-Cola rocket ship, dude. That's insane. Look at the mess down here. But it's okay. That is why you buy a shop vac, and that is why you prep beforehand.